There's nothing official about this, you understand. We're just talking off the record. But sometimes you have a feeling about a person that you know very well that either he is capable of killing somebody or he isn't. It's just a feeling. But occasionally I found it has a definite bearing on the truth.